That very word is exactly why radio stations in San Francisco are banning Lorde's hit track. In case you've been living under a rock, the San Francisco Giants will meet the Kansas City Royals in the World Series starting on October 21st. So in order to support the Giants, radio stations have agreed to ban the song until the annual championship series is over. KFOG Radio wrote on Facebook, "No offense, Lorde, but for the duration of the World Series, KFOG Radio will be a Royals-free zone. We're sure you understand." 96.5 KOIT also confirmed their decision via social media. "Thanks for your comments. Lorde Royals will be removed from the 96.5 playlist until the end of the World Series. Go Giants!" It's also worth noting that Lorde has a Royals jersey and even revealed that it was one of the coolest things that she owns. What do you think of Lorde's song being banned in the city? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Ashley Williams.